Hey, good evening. Wednesday night. Neverwinter. Ooh, I'm looking very red. Yeah, I guess it's not that bad. Yeah. I don't have a great camera, so you guys just have to forgive the color balance. But yeah, Wednesday. It's been a little bit since, a little bit overwhelming with all the people screaming. But I hope you guys are doing well. I'm back with Neverwinter Nights here. And I think I had forgotten to... I was going to go examine the... go into the prison, but I think I had forgotten that I needed to get a key out of the sewer, so I come back out here to do this sewer thing. So I think that what I want to do before I do that. So let's
Nobody walks away.
Oh, the bear's dead already. Trouble here. I took my bears and I'm out of bears. Am I gonna have to reload already? My bark skin will hold them off long enough. Let's keep making concentration checks. I don't even remember if that's a problem with bark skin or not. Let's see. What other things can I do here? Casting a spell in combat is very dangerous, though, so, at least if I recall, in this version. Thank you. He's taking me out. What's going on? This guy's tough. Go down. Can't seem to get a good hit on him. Boy, this is a little cat and mouse dance here. Oh, come on. She was in the middle of... Alright. I have to do it. That's annoying. Because just because he moved into that stupid little alcove... She went into the... Hey, Lurks. Lurks, I can't tell if you're a real person or just a bot account, because you show up every time, which is cool. I'm glad you came in, but I don't actually know if you're a person or not. All right. Let's look at the bear. All right, so the bear's got a little bit of... He's got a little bit of wounds here, so we need to... I think there's a way I can... Oh, yeah. Okay, so I gotta feed the animal. Okay. Yep, so that heals him. So I guess I could just automatically heal my animal companions because... Maybe. Let's get that bark skin back up again. Why is she going so? Let's go ahead inside. I don't know if it's going to get in this way. Let it go to the staff. See if we can sneak in without getting too many of them on this right away.
Only one way out for you. Only one way out for you.
Now I've got my animal. No. Of course he's still. Yeah, get a little flank, that's right. Then do a flank. Can't figure out why she isn't attacking. this is not working. Okay, fine. Why aren't you attacking? Alright, something weird is happening here, because my character is not attacking, and finally. What the hell, girl? Yeah, there's the key I think I need, right? Prison key. Yeah. He has a wand of negative energy, which I can't use, but interesting. Feed the bear. Let's heal him up. There we go. Easy peasy. I'm actually glad they at least made that sort of a painless thing to just kind of get your animal companion back up. Alright, so I've got 1,000 gold, so I could actually hire some. I can actually afford some hirelings now. Necessarily run all the way back there just to do that. Let's get out of here. Over to that woman's house again. I think we cleared out most of the city though, so. That's probably not true, right? Take care of business. I think we already searched most of the area, but I just want to make sure. Didn't leave anything behind. Go ahead and save the game now. Might as well. Alright. Let's check out the underground passage. Yeah, they really do. She really should have some better pants on, though. This looks suspicious. I think we need to, isn't there a way to go into... in detect mode, so, alright. We're in detect mode. Yeah, oh, this two-bladed sword. Oh, oh, those traps. I think that's what that means. That I'm detecting traps. Tanglebrook. There's a large hole in the side of Lady Tanglebrook's skull. Ooh. The contents have been violently removed. Whatever caused this, it wasn't the wailing death. No, I'm guessing not. Alright, there's a lot of traps around here. Too, so I need to be wary. With my big berry. Over here, okay. Nice, extra gold. There we go. So nice of people just to leave their gold lying around, you know? Just random crates all over the city. It's funny, you'd think people would have looted out the city already. That there's all kinds of criminals walking the streets right now. Another chest. Uh-oh. Bug saw me. You must... Can I move these guys? Can I manipulate them somehow? Examine. This hunched creature is fashioned from dark stone from the corner of your eye. It almost seems to move, but then you turn to face it and it is still. Use. No. Can't do that. Interesting. Well, there's only a couple of them I can examine. There's got to be some puzzle here, but I can't figure out how to, like, manipulate them.
Surrender, or prepare to meet your end.
maybe they're the triggers for those traps.
Sir.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so it looks like some of them are the triggers. Guy's not going down without a fight. There it goes. Alright. So that's all the traps, it looks like. But too late for Ms. Tanglebrook there. We had her brain sucked out. What can I put in there to lighten the load? Let's see here. Guess I'll put the wand in there, but that doesn't weigh very much anyways. Celestial elixir. I'm not really sure what that's for. Haven't been taking good notes. Not sure what I'm supposed to do with a fire beetle belly, but come on, bear. Prison now. Pretty sure so. Where is this weapon? You get even beer. I say viewer because my software isn't good at exactly telling me who jumped on. Sometimes it's an anonymous view, so I don't know. Okay, so I need to do my spells here. Let's see. Rest up. This enemy's gonna die. Alright, let's go back into the basement and rest there. I don't think there's anything dangerous down here anymore. There we go. Let's get those spells back. Good as new. Spawns you facing back towards the door you just came through. Seems kind of silly. Alright. Why is there something? There's a lot of shiny things to get out of. Let's go over there. Oh, that's weird. This thing is on fire. Okay, well, whatever. Guy on fire. Alright. Any of this stuff lootable? Oh, there's something. Let's check out the armoire. You know, all prisons have fancy armoires. It's locked. Yeah. Try that market? Nope. Alright, yep, Bear. I think it's time to bash. There we go. What do we got? Nothing? Nothing? Really? Oh, there it goes. There's something. Okay, copper ring. There you go. And a potion. Good enough for me. Come in, man. Okay. Don't know if they're getting anything else. So let's pull the lever. Let's see what we got going on. I thought this was supposed to be this dude's office or something. Oh. There's a desk. Alright, now we're talking. A little bit of gold. So what about the chest? Anything? Nope. I need to hire that thief. I should probably... I'm gonna just run right now. Been ineffective. Looks like the bear's not gonna do much either. Alright, well. I think maybe. What about this one? Lock it? This one? I don't have any real open lock. Let's use the stone then. Because I think we have it. I don't want to hire that thief in the game, but. Oh, but it says it's self only. Does that mean if I go back, the dude won't be with me? No, I thought it would do what any of my companions do. Alright, so we can hire that guy. Let's go to the... We're going to head out to the little the tavern, though. There's like a merchant's.
I greet you.
Well, I killed pretty much everybody in the Peninsula District, so maybe we should... I don't know why I told her that it wasn't safe or something. Okay, let's see what's going on. Fair
coin, will ya? Times are tough for the old.
Let's go in here. Maybe as a merchant we can unload some stuff too.
Hello there.
What do you got there, buddy? Stuff to sell. Do you need a beetle belly? It's only worth a gold piece. I'm not sure what you would do with a beetle belly. I'm not sure what I would do with a beetle belly. What's you want that for? 763, well, alright, yeah, whatever. You can have it. Any little cash. What else do we need? Oh yeah, these. We can't cast any of these if I recall correctly. Yep. Alright, sell our spells. Now, I have all these gems. I don't know if we need gems for anything in this game, though. So, I'm just going to hold on to them for a moment. They're just portable money, I guess, in a way. So, the ring and tangle. Whatever. But that one's a free fortitude, bonus concentration. Sell the wand. I don't really need the sling bullets. I guess I should sell the sling bullets, but they're not really worth anything. Yeah, it's 0 gold pieces. Do I want to sell my bullets for 0 gold pieces? Don't need crossbow bullets. 0 gold pieces. Excellent. Good deal. Close the spellcraft. What do they do again? Effort to help stave off the expansion of the Malharan theocracy. Several red wizards that they work together to create these gloves to assist magocracy that controls other. While the gloves assist mages in recognizing some of the powerful spells being cast, the superior numbers still give them the advantage. That doesn't really tell me what it does. I mean, it just gives me a bonus on spellcraft, I guess. There you go. And I'm just gonna sell them. Whatever. I don't need that crap. Right. How much they win? 1 gold piece for wine? No, come on. I'll sell the copper necklace. Wand. Okay, fine. You can have my... No, you don't even want it. Really, you don't even want my garbage ammunition? Surely somebody among your customers must need bolts or that's the celestial stuff. Yeah, that's probably some sort of quest item. I just don't know yet. It's always a way. Alright. Have a good day. Mercenary.
I greet you. Well met.
Okay, those guys aren't for hire.
You are back. That would lead me to conclude that you require some assistance from me. How can I be of service to you?
Let's see, who are you? I'm looking for a good amount of mercenary. Who are you again? I think she was a gnome sorcerer. So, I definitely need a thief. It probably would be helpful to have a magic user along, but... Okay. Let's see what else, who else is around.
Welcome back to the Trade of Blades, dear. What brings you here this time?
No, she's a healer, cleric. Devout priestess of Hanin. But this worked hard to combat this plague, so I'm sure I can trust your instincts in this matter. I'd love to work for you if we can agree upon a fair price. My goal in life is to get through with a minimum of pain, but sometimes one has to aim for some survival. Achieve that, I only need the experience to do it. Okay. 150. Seems a little expensive. I'll give you 100. Yeah, what the heck, I'll try it. Alright, sure. Whatever. You're in my party. There you go.
Alright, dear. I'm getting to it.
Alright, now let's look and see if we can find a thief. Got a healer.
Hey, I'll pay ye!
Say, let's see. This guy was like a monk or something. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. He was a fighter. I think there's a thief in here. I guess I have to use that.
Who's this? Some poor soul straggling in off the diseased streets? Are you here to join our ranks and beg for an employer? Or are you actually here to hire someone?
Who are you? My name is Sherwin. Seek Avenger and no excitement. If you think the same, you'd be smart to hire me to come to you. Just what skills do you have? I'm a caster of bardic magic, master of all skills, and a teller of the oldest legends. With or without your help, I intend to achieve my own fame in my own time. One day, bards will sing songs about me. Left behind a life of riches to live a life of bard. Left behind a life of riches. My own family had its way, I'd be uncomfortably married to the wealthy man I could never respect, bored to tears in my large black lake district. What do you know of the black lake district? Plenty. It's near bursting with rich, frightened nobles who would rather off the district from everyone else and pretend the rest of the city doesn't exist. There are those within the district who are trying to rally the rich to aid the rest of the city, but their cries mostly fall into fears. One day the plague will come to them in force, and they shall regret their selfishness. Anything else? So much else to tell is perhaps once a place in the city that remains yet orderly and plague-free, although getting inside the walls may be a bit of a problem. There's some elements of seediness, perhaps. Every place you find rich, you find places where they indulge their strangest tastes. I understand the local tavern basement has its distractions. Well, she's a bard. I can't remember if third edition bards are good at picking locks, because, honestly, I think somebody more flexible than a thief would be good to have. If she can... She has some lockpicking abilities. Can open chests. Well, work for Lady Barabeth. Erebeth's Lord Nesher's service, so your mission is bound to be exciting. So I'd rather like to join you if the price is right. My skills don't come cheaply. $200? Do you think I'm made of money? Alright, I'll give you $150. I'm not a great assault to be haggled over. Alright. See you, bye. charisma. Right. Guess we gotta hire the thief. Come on, folks. Catch up with me here. You gotta stay close, honey. Yeah, my lady.
All right, dear. I'm getting to it.
Talk to the stupid thief.
So, you've come back. Looking for a short ladder to tickle you off?
Okay. Looking for a good rogue. Mission is confidential. She makes you some kind of secret agent for lovely elements. Must be exciting. I'll be glad to help out for the right price. Of course. So let's negotiate, shall we? I can place my superior skills of theft, block, punching, and sword play at your disposal. Alright. Yeah. 175. Alright, fine. 175. Oh, does that mean I can only have one companion at a time?
Would return, so I waited here. I've hardly damaged anything since you left. I thought you'd be proud.
Yep. I figured they'd drag your carcass back here event.
Oh, man. Well, that's a shame. You only have, like, one dude at a time? All right. Oh, come on. Let's go. Transport you to the last place. Use the stone recall. You'll be charged a time of 50 gold. 50 gold? Man, you guys are just nickel and diamond me left and right. Alright, buddy. Let's use your special abilities, right? And where's your picklock? Seriously, dude. Under, like, thief buildings or something, right? More actions. Pick lock. Alright.
Aye, it's done!
Another double-bladed sword. Well, that's kind of useless. I mean... whatever.
Okay, ducky.
No, hold up there. Bear. The hay, right? Alright. Let's loot this place, buddy. Brought you around for one reason. One reason, one reason only. That's the follow, buddy. Yep. Keep up. You too, buddy. Come on. Come on, bear. Prison key, so. Oh, map. Let's look at the map. So. Yeah, let's go down this way first. Maybe we should look at these. Dead people. I see dead people.
Aye, it's done.
That was nice. I guess you are kind of useful after all. Bit there, buddy. Corpse. Okay. And a new Malcessid arrow. That's good, I guess. Anything else with chicken in here? Not sure why a dead prisoner would have Malcessid arrow on it, but that's okay. Alright, fair. More actions. Just follow me, buddy. Stop knocking the door.
Okay, ducky. Aye, it's done.
Nope, I didn't hear you there. Alright, moving on. Next.
Okay.
I'm not really even sure what I'm supposed to be looking for in here. I mean, evidence of what happened to the guy who the prisoners out. I mean, you know. Who knows at this point? Alright, let's run down the hall. Check this door first down here.
What can Tommy do for you?
Alright, let's see what we got. Money. That's all good. What about this one? Yep, potion. Yep, there you go. Some wine. Yep. Put that in here. We'll have one. Strength. Cat's grease. This is why the stream is called Dad Sucks in Video Games. Totally didn't even see where this last save was. Nope. Don't have my companion. Alright. Well, that was dumb. Alright. Yeah, I'm just not too bright. I have to figure, I need to use the stop time function a little bit more. Ugh. Oh, for Pete's sake. I didn't even save after all this nonsense. To go through all this is, again, I have to admit, it's a little bit painful. Alright, so we might just, the wine. More healing.
Surrender or prepare to meet your end.
Things. rest here.
You must
potion of bark skin, huh? Okay. I could have sworn I thought I had saved before I used the recall thing, but I guess I didn't. I'm not going to bother with the cleric because she's going to stand around waiting for us. Waste of money. Transport via plants. Oh yeah, there you go, one gold piece. Woohoo, there. For 99 bullets. Increases wounds, moderate wounds, cure light. Probably should just get rid of the cure lights. start using. Well, you know what? Let's I don't want to sell all of them. I just want to. Go hire that thief again. See what we can get done in the next 15 minutes or so. So let there be a lesson to you. Save early, save often.
So, you've come back, looking for a short ladder to tickle your feet.
All right, my mission's accomplished. 150. Oh, nice. Got a little discount this time. All right. All right, come on, buddy. Let's get back. Pay the 50 gold. Temple in my butt. They're all just capitalist covers. Wait. Start on this end since we're going to work our way down to that other door.
Okay, doggy.
That goes into the big room. This might go into a small room. Ugh. Really? To do? Did I not do that right? Maybe now that it's triggered. Oh. Can't look at your inventory. Come on. Alright. What do we got coming in here? And just some gold. Right over here. Storeroom key. There we go. And a logbook. Let's check out the logbook. The guards are beginning to question Captain Elephant's sanity. He has been out of sorts ever since he went to visit his cousin Lady Tanglebrook. The prisoners grow restless. Someone has unlocked the prisoner and cursed Elephant nowhere to be found. We've had prison breaks before, but this is serious. Heh. This is your pretty book, guards. Whoever reads this, we prisoners killed half your stupid guard. Knock the rest away where they belong. Long live the head jailer. Why would they write that, like...
Okay, dokey. It's done.
Stand down. Well, I can open it now, right? Because he already unlocked it. Okay, yeah, there's your curly ones. There we go. And some money and a bat. And we'll hold on to the bat for now, but we don't really need it. Actually, you know what? In there until something heavier comes along. I've got the tangle brook key, but I don't need that. Alright, what about this chest? Oh, it just came open. Okay. Good, we have a couple cure light wounds again. So, let's put them back on the quick bar. Open it up. Alright. Just some more gold. I don't know why dead prisoners are getting rid of them, but get out of the way, bear.
Okay, ducky.
Hey, bear, I really don't need you breaking every single lock.
It's done. It's done.
I wonder if he ever fails. I mean, you'd probably get pretty mad if you hire a hireling specifically to pick locks and he constantly, like, you know, had a skill check failure. Alright, so you guys need to just hang. Guard me. You two, where's Bear? Where'd you go, Bear? Did we lose Bear already? Where'd you go, Bear? Ah, for Pete's sake. Okay. Let's reload the area and see if Bear shows up again, because he's here. Guard me, buddy. Or because I told him to stand his ground or something. Yeah, that's what it was. Told him to stay still. You to guard me, and I need you to guard me. Alright. Let's go into stealth mode. You too, buddy. Moderate on me. Fairy Mana. It's a special pack. Fairy Mana. There we go. Done now? You done? Really? Right. I forgot my bark skin. That's why I'm all beat up.
Eh? What can Tommy do for you?
Don't help me if I fail to open the locked door. I don't want to change it in this room. Okay. What about you? Let's. Let's feed the pet. Alright. Alright, can we do the change tactics on you? Alright, I guess you're just too dumb. Back. We need to loot all the corpses, so follow me, guys. There's some right there. Okay, there we go. Some cure wounds. Oh, some darts. See, if there's all these dead guys around here, bandits, bandit prisoner people, don't you think they would have already collected all the loot in prison? Oh, just.
Okay, dokie. Aye, it's done, eh? What can Tommy do for you? Eh? What can...
She just always tell him to check for traps or something, right? Tetris action with my inventory. you like what you see, put a ring on it. Alright, honey, you need some spelling. Let's see what she's got. You're all out of cure light wounds.
What can Tommy do for you? What can Tommy do?
Change your tactics. Stay back and pick him off a distance, okay? In battle, I'll only use ranged weapons until you tell me otherwise. I don't like that. I want him just to... Right, let's save where we are. Learn my lesson.
Okay, doggy. It's done.
Probably should give you a cure light wound. Alright. There we go.
What can Tommy do for you?
You can't change him in combat, though. All right. Now he needs to be able to change, I guess this game is showing its age. He should be able to shift his tactics during combat, like have him do range at first, but then when they close. Alright guys, come on. So that was right around the corner from where we were. those are probably little closet areas too. There's a whole bunch of people. So I can sell them for one gold piece, right? I'm gonna get up to 99. Alright, well, there's some gold. Honestly, I'm not sure what I'm looking for in this place. Save then. Another one of these. This probably has the south wing doors, right? That's what opens all the cell doors. You don't have your thief along with you. Oh, some thieves' tools. Okay. Got lots of thieves' tools. You know, I really shouldn't bother having room to roam, but I just can't help it. I have to check every nook and cranny, every last little tiny little piece.
Well met.
Ooh. You're a prisoner or a guard? Well, I used to be a guard until the head goer, gaoler, or jailer. Turn everything upside down. At any rate, look, I'm a good guy, right? Okay, I'll give you some information. How did you end up in that cell? What is the layout of this floor? What do you know about the prisoners? Hard to say. One afternoon, the head Jailer went down and locked the door to the pits. Walked right in there and the prisoners walked right up. The fighting lasted for a couple days, but all of his guards have been captured now, or worse. The pits, what's that? That's where we throw the prisoners we can't handle. It's every man for himself down there. The head Jailer? Apparently he's still down there. The prisoners damn well crowded to crown him king. If you ask me, the Wailings got him driven mad. This way out of this floor. Stairs on the west side, there are two cell wings. And the south of the corridor runs between them. Each wing has a guard room with a lever to open the cell block. The south wall also has the head killer's old office. What do you know about the prisoners? Former prisoners, they're cool, vengeful enemy. When they came, we weren't ready for them. I saw a dozen of my friends cut down. Any suggestions? I don't know about you, but I'm heading home to my wife and kids. Set the whole place on fire as far as I'm concerned. The way for you then. Now, technically, I haven't completely cleared the way. And I guess I shouldn't have told them I cleared the way because I didn't technically clear the entire way. Mountain's on zone now. Copernicus, you say, huh? Yeah, let's wear that. I like to look pretty. Need myself some cloak and stuff. Alright, let's see what this is. Okay, so we've got the south. Got all this stuff. There's one other door over there that we didn't investigate. There's a big door over there, and there's this. Oh, that's the stairs down. Okay. So let's go ahead and look at these other doors first. Alright, guys, let's follow up. Like that may be the front door. Yeah, that is. This is the main door, so maybe I did figure it out. Well, let's look at the... Where's the other door that we need to... I didn't open this door? I thought I'd open this door. Ah. Really? Whatsoever. cabinet.
Okie dokie.
No, don't bust the cabinet.
Aye, it's done.
All right. Nope, that's just that.
Okie dokie.
Discard. And Barry, gotta tell him.
Aye, it's done.
He just has a thing for busting open chests or something. All right, yeah, I don't know. So like that. So we're gonna do that. Got a lot of those. Alright, let's close the door and rest. Get some spells back, get some hit points back. Right? Am I right? Yeah, there we go. Prison level 1. I think that may do it for tonight. That was a good hour and a half of clearing out that level and dying and then having to do it again. But that's why I call the stream what I do. So, thanks for jumping in and checking out the game, and I appreciate your viewership. But I think I am going to. Well, I may actually jump over to MechWarrior, you know, just to get in a game or two before the evening's over. Actually, I should do. I have some things I need to do. Yeah, maybe I should just call it a night. I have stuff to get done before bed. So, I've been Marty, Raging Owlbear, on social media. That's Twitter and Twitch. Obviously, you're watching Twitch, but also on Twitter. I talk about tabletop RPGs, and I do a little gaming just for fun. So, thanks for dropping in. Please give a like, subscribe, follow, whatever you do. I'm on YouTube as well. I talk about tabletop RPG stuff mostly over there. So, you know, follow me all around, as they say. I'd love to have your patronage. I don't have a Patreon, though. So, just your follows and whatnot. I appreciate it, and I hope you have a good night. Yeah. And see you on Monday, back here for MechWarrior and Battletech, and Wednesday, Neverwinter Nights again. So, have a good evening.